It's the NBA on 2K Sports, as we get set to bring you all the action. So Atlanta will get the first possession. Got a piece of it. And here's the break. The finish. It's down. The breakaway slam. LaVine. LaVine drops it in from 11.
Well, after the last three misses, I thought they'd get one here, but they still can't connect.
First closing in on 2 minutes play. That is good. Outside Williams. A feather touch on the finger roll. Down low.
Defense was taking a big chance leaving him that wide open behind the arc.
Collins, good.
You know, hit.
Ball. Hit. And he gets it to
putting together a nice play offensively.
Now here's Williams. To Collins. On the side left. And he sinks the layup.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
And quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. Bulls out front, and don't go away. We'll be back with the action for the start of the second quarter in just a moment. Up to this point, a closely contested game as we start the second quarter. Guys, what's your take on the Bulls so far? Chicago leading. 0. Not wasting any time. And here's Collins. And the layup's good off the glass. Here's Brown. And the Bulls tap on 2 more. And he banks in the layup. The ball. 0. Sinks the 3-pointer.
Really turned it on.
Second quarter, and we're just over a minute in. Caruso. Huge slam. Perfect game of the fast break. 5 to shoot. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. And here they come. On the court. And that one's good. And he gets it to go.
The defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last 4 buckets allowed.
Inside. Here's the edge. And he teams it after taking a nice beat on the run. Here's Vucevic. Beat to Wayne. And put it on the basket. Look it. He has 6.
Oh, really nice job to take what the defense was giving him there.
Chicago grabs the miss. And here's Williams. That'll do it for the first half. It's the Bulls. About to get going here. LaVine. That is good. Here's Collins. That's good. Ball. Here's Vucevic. Number 11 makes it off the gloves. Back to DeRozan. And stolen by Williams. drops in the breakaway lane.
Down low. Got to get quicker there.
Gallinari with the steal. Ahead. Here's Collins.
It in.
6 points for him. That's tipped. Just four to shoot. And there's two for that time.
If you battle for the offensive rebound, you're with it. You're guaranteed a high quality.
About 3 seconds between shot and game. It's blocked.
That's good. Confidence now.
Master Williams. Outside the pass. Takes the alley pass and dunks it down. Ball. Gets to the rim for two with the D all over him. Number 11. Shot will not go. And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. Bulls out front. And fourth quarter basketball will be coming your way on 2K Sports right after this. And we're rolling here again with the fourth quarter. Might not come down to the wire, but you never know. No good.
It's a plus five advantage for them in the rebounding category after that move.
This Hawks squad is struggling. Ball's not loose. It's stolen by DeRozan. And
it's been a very good day for them, guys. They need him to start bearing something.
DeRozan's shot is good. Here's Collins. Capella uses both hands to slam it down.
Well, he's an undersized center, but
Williams.
That's terrific defense right there to prevent from converting in
close. And that number 11. Are the Rosa on the wing? Off target from 3-point range. Back to Gallinari. On G.